use of these drugs is on the rise, and it would seem valuable and interesting to inquire into the cause of this.